this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Come on!
Roger!
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this! Thanks. I owe you one!
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Give me a grenade!
Take this! Thank you. careful. I saw something.
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Take this!
I need ammo.
Take this!
Give me a can of first aid spray.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Give me an herb.
Use this!
Yeah.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner.
Take it.
Okay.
Joe might be here.
What have they done?
many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
me a grenade!
Right. Take this!
Thank you.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillermo. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.